I really want you to just assume that it's sort of even, and you're going to turn out tomorrow, and we're going to blow this thing away because, you know, we're leading. We're leading going in by hundreds of thousands of votes, but just pretend we're tied or losing by a little bit because we want to put on a display tomorrow of unity and everything. The progress that this party has made is incredible. It's very inclusive. It's inclusive of everybody.